it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is 3 different types of updos. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And let's get started. For this first style, I'm going to brush all of my hair into a high ponytail and then tie it off with a hairband. Now I'm going to gather the ponytail, and starting from the bottom of the hairband, I'm going to wrap the hair clockwise around the hairband. Then once the hair wraps all the way around the hairband and is at the bottom again, I'm going to take all of the hair and tuck it underneath the base of the ponytail, pulling it up through the center. And then I'm going to grab some bobby pins and begin pinning the bun in place. So I'm just gripping small pieces of the bun and then sliding the bobby pins underneath the hair so they don't show. And I used about 3 or 4 bobby pins just until it felt like it was nice and secure. Then I'm going to take the ends that are sticking out from the center and I'm going to continue wrapping them in the same direction as the bun and just tuck the ends underneath the rest of the hair. And then I'm going to slide some more bobby pins around the edges of the bun to make sure it's held in place and it won't come loose. And then I'm just going to spray the style with hairspray and smooth my fingers over the bun so it looks clean and sleek. I love how elegant this style looks. It kind of reminds me of something a ballerina would wear, but it would look so pretty for any kind of formal event. And I went ahead and embellished mine with a little pretty pin. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to divide the hair into 3 sections. So for the first section, I'm going to create a part just above my temples and tie off this top section at the back of my head using a clear elastic band. And I'm just going to clip this section out of the way and then divide off the second section of hair. And this one's going to be just under my temples. And I'm going to tie this section using another elastic directly under the first section right at the back of my head. Then I'm going to clip the section out of the way and tie the remaining hair into the third and final section using another clear elastic band right underneath the first 2. I'm going to be tying each of these sections into a knot, and you can do this any way that's easiest for you, but I'll show you how I do mine. So with the top section, I'm going to take my right pointer finger and place it on top of the hair. Then I'm going to wrap the hair around my finger with my left hand. And then I'm going to twist my pointer finger clockwise to twist the hair around my finger. And then I'm going to put my thumb through the hole that my pointer finger is in and kind of grab the ends of the hair, pulling them through the hole. And then I'm just going to lay the knot against my head and slide some bobby pins around the base to pin it in place against my head. I'm just grabbing a few hairs with the bobby pins and then sliding them underneath the bun so that they don't show. Now I'm going to take the ends from the first bun and combine them with the hair from the second ponytail. And with this hair, I'm going to create a second knot, but I'm going to wrap the hair backwards from the first one. So this time I'm wrapping the hair around my left finger, twisting my hair to wrap the hair into a twist, then placing my thumb through the hole and pulling the ends through the hole to create a knot. And then I'm just going to secure the knot against my head by sliding some bobby pins around the edges of the bun, making sure to hide the bobby pins underneath the hair. Now I'm going to combine the ends from the second knot with the third ponytail and tie this into another knot. So again, I'm switching directions, so this hair will wrap around my right hand like the first knot. I'm going to take my right pointer finger and place it on top of the hair. And then I'm going to twist my pointer finger clockwise to twist the hair around my finger. And then I'm going to put my thumb through the hole that my pointer finger is in and kind of grab the ends of the hair, pulling them through the hole. And then I'm just going to lay the knot against my head and slide some bobby pins around the base to pin it in place against my head. And again, I'm just grabbing a few hairs with the bobby pins and then sliding them underneath the bun so that they don't show. Styles like this are some of my very favorites. It's kind of like a mix between a high bun and a low bun, but with an edgy twist. I just love it so much. For the third style, I've got my hair parted on the right side, though you could part it wherever you normally prefer. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair from my crown and pin this in place at the back of my head. Then I'm going to take the side section from the left side, drape this over the crown section, and pin it in place with a bobby pin. Then I'm going to do the same thing with the hair on the right side, bringing this over the other 2 sections at the back of my head and pin it in place with another bobby pin. Then once that's all pinned, I'm going to pull small sections up and forwards along the crown to add some detailing and texture to the top of the hairstyle. Now I'm going to take the hair at the nape of my neck and pin it towards the center of my head. So I'm just bringing it across and pinning it in place with bobby pins. Then I'm going to combine the rest of the hair together and tie a clear elastic band around it about 2 or 3 inches down. And then I'm going to wrap this hair up towards the center of my head, tucking the ends towards the left side. I'm going to pull small sections to add some detailing and texture to the hairstyle. And then to hold the bun in place, I'm just going to pin the top of the bun. So I'm just sliding the bobby pins along the top of the bun, slipping them underneath the hair so they don't show. And then with the ends on the left side of the bun, I'm just going to twist this all together and then lay the twist along the top of the bun and then pin it in place with a few more bobby pins, making sure these are hidden underneath the hair as well. And then to embellish the style a little bit, I decided to add some little pearl pins on the right side of the bun.
Let me know which of the three hairstyles was your favorite down below in the comment section, and make sure to subscribe as well in case you're new. Be sure to click the notification bell and then that way you'll never miss an upload. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.